Here we go. We're off the gap.
Ryan Moore and I, we're both going to Carpstone Way. We're going on the old good old sailing name.
Carpstone Way, it's the only one that qualifies on the book we've been reading. But everything in its fair bits, it has a couple of
in the cup, they're all talking Far Cry. Far Cry, the Pommy Horses, the Irish Shores, it's all giving all that. Then they're talking Diatribe, they're all talking Freemason. But let's have a think about the sponsor of this race. The sponsor, Foster's Cup. There we go. Bruce, your answer.
Time to catch the train.
Debbie.
Songs that fall from the backing tape, a certain texture, that certain smell, the lying sweat of familiar sheets in brick from your own finest bed. In a room of silent heart, it makes a certain.
Had a pretty trouble free run, just peeled out about 4 deep from about the 800. Follow Centrist Prince, just biding my time all out the straight. Mike said not to get there too soon. Oh, it's unreal. Fucking best feeling.
It's a Melbourne Cup.
What about my manager, Glenn Darcy?
Brew, sired by Sir Tristram, one of the great sires, winning the Melbourne Cup of 2000.
Here we are in the Flemington Main Bar. And with us, absolutely stunning ladies on Oaks Day, the best fillies on the course. Have a look at this. Group one, ladies, have a look at that. Mr. Brian Moore with us, well-known owner in South Africa. What would you say about the standard of two-legged fillies, sir?
Better than the four-legged fillies that I've been backing, David.
Absolutely.
That's better.
There's the man, the Favros, Mr. Favros, Brian Moore. And we were going to continue with this shoot, but we got bad news for you. We're actually going back to the bar. Watch the last race. Two lovely ladies. Bye-bye.
Paulie, you're
gonna say.
Hi, Brew. Why the long face?
2000 Melbourne Cup winner Brew has been in town for the past couple of days, stopping over for photos and pats with excited fans at Echuca Racecourse, nursing homes, and local primary schools. The champion staying even ventured into Moama RSL, enjoying a nice cold brew with staff and patrons.
But let's have a think about the sponsor of this race. The sponsor, Foster's Cup. There we go. Brew's your answer.